And two extras in case of difficulty. And you will see Secretariat being led. He is number is two, but he goes into the number one post. And then coming in after him is Private Smiles, with the distinguished Whitney colors. Most of these are quiet horses. The starters have handled almost all of them. They don't anticipate any trouble. And as this third horse goes in, I give it up to Chick Anderson, who called the race for you.
Thanks, Woody. The horse is continuing to move into the gate. Here's the one horse that caused a bit of trouble in the Derby. Twice a Prince, but he appears to be going in fine today. Yes, he's in and well. And Sham now going in. He's the outside horse, and we're ready to go for this tremendous Belmont Stakes. Everybody's in line, and they're off. Looks like the early lead goes to Mike Gallant. Yes, Mike Gallant going for the lead with Twice a Prince on the outside. Secretariat away very well, has good position on the rail, and in fact is now going up with the leader. They're moving for the first turn. It is Secretariat. Sham on the outside is also moving along strongly. And now it's Sham. Sham and Secretariat are right together into the first turn. Mike Gallant has third behind them. Then it's Twice a Prince, and the trailer is Private Smiles as they go by the turn. Those two together, Sham on the outside. Sham getting ahead in front as they move around the turn with Secretariat second. Then there's a large gap. Make it eight lengths back to Mike Gallant in third and Twice a Prince fourth. And Private Smiles is still the trailer. They're on the backstretch. It's almost a match race now. Secretariat's on the inside by a head. Sham is on the outside. They've opened 10 lengths on Mike Gallant, who is third by a head, with Twice a Prince fourth. Then it's another eight lengths back to Private Smiles, who is trailing the field. They continue down the backstretch, and that Secretariat now taking the lead. He's got it by about a length and a half. Still Sham, 10 lengths back, Mike Gallant, Twice a Prince. They're moving on the turn now. For the turn at Secretariat, it looks like he's opening. The lead is increasing. Make it three and a half. He's moving into the turn. Secretariat holding on to a large lead. Sham is second, and then it's a long way back to Mike Gallant and Twice a Prince. They're on the turn. It's Secretariat is blazing along. The first three quarters of a mile in 109 and 4/5. Secretariat is widening now. He is moving like a tremendous machine. Secretariat by 12. Secretariat by 14 lengths on the turn. Sham is dropping back. It looks like they'll catch him today as Mike Gallant and Twice a Prince are both coming up to him now. But Secretariat is all alone. He's out there almost a 16th of a mile away from the rest of the horses. Secretariat is in a position that seems impossible to catch. He's into the stretch. Secretariat leads his field by 18 lengths. And now Twice a Prince has taken second, and Mike Gallant has moved back to third. They're in the stretch. Secretariat has opened a 22-length lead. He is going to be the Triple Crown winner. Here comes Secretariat to the wire. An unbelievable, an amazing performance. He hits the finish 25 lengths in front. It's going to be Twice a Prince second, Mike Gallant third, Private Smiles fourth, and Sham, who had it today, dropped back to fifth. An amazing, unbelievable performance by this miracle horse. And look at Mrs. Sweeney. She's having the time of her life. She and Lucian Lauren, who own this most magnificent animal, who has today run the most sensational Belmont Stakes in the history of this race. Secretariat has accomplished the unbelievable task of breaking the mile and a half record by 2 3/5 seconds. That is a record that may stand forever. The time of this race, 2:24. Almost unbelievable. At that point, I said 25. It could conceivably have been more. The time of this race, I must tell you again, an unbelievable 2:24, 2 3/5 seconds, the record.
Unbelievable is all you're hearing down here in the winner's circle. And this horse, we haven't been able to digest it yet ourselves, Frank Wright, have we?
Complete man of war and compare him to all the great ones, and he certainly deserves it, Jack. What an incredible effort. Demolished that field and absolutely demolished it.
No contest. Listen to the crowd. Listen.
A gallant wave of the hat by Turcotte, and he certainly should be proud of what he and his horse did today, Jack.
My goodness, never in my dreams did I think it would be a race of that kind.
It was
And all our talk about the last quarter of a mile.
Every quarter was brilliant today.